the news of New England and the world, live from News Center 5 at 6.
Good evening, I'm Chet Curtis.
And I'm Natalie Jacobson. The signs from Geneva are encouraging. On this first day of the Superpower Summit between President Reagan and Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev.